Hey everybody, this is Midwest Product Reviews. Coming back with you with another product review. This is the SureSense Liquid Gel Air Freshener. You can find it in Dollar Tree, dollar and a quarter. Sorry about that, I need to move this a little bit. I just bought this, and I've got it in the bathroom. I'm keeping it in the bathroom. And tell you what, not only can I smell it in the bathroom, my kitchen and bathroom are right next to each other. I can smell this hallway in the kitchen. It's got a nice little smell to it. Definitely will help with any odors you got in the bathroom. That's pretty much where I use air fresheners is in the bathroom. Like I said, it's got a pretty nice little smell to it. This is the Hawaiian. I can smell it all the way into my kitchen, from my bathroom into my kitchen. First started smelling down here in the kitchen, I was like trying to figure out what it was I was smelling. I realized it was this thing. Realized it was this. Oops. It's easy. You just got the plastic band goes around the bottom of it. Tear it off. And just lift the cone there. All you gotta do. It keeps on to slide down. This is the SureSense deodorant air freshener solid gel. Go on. Like I said, you can find it in Dollar Tree for a buck and a quarter. This is off-grid. This is, I don't know what my mind is right now. Been a long day. This is the SureSense. You can find it in the Dollar Tree. You say you can find it in Dollar Tree. This is all the Midwest product reviews. Please like and share my videos and subscribe to my channel. See you on my next product review. Have a good one.